Okay, so first we need to label our PCR tubes. So we label them crime scene A, B, C, and D suspects. Okay, so now we take the 20 microliter pipette and we are going to transfer 20 microliters of each sample into the PCR tubes. For the same samples, we can use the same tip. But whenever we start mixing the master mix, we will need to change the tip after each use. What we do now, we take the microfuge and using the special adapters, we will be spinning down the samples so that they will be look like this. Because sometimes some of these samples might be on the other side. Like here now. You see everything on the wall. To do so, we just close the lid and pulse spin them down. So as you can see, everything is on the bottom of the well. Now we will be adding master mix and primer solution. We will be adding 20 microliters of master mix primer solution, and we will be changing the pipette tip after each use so that our MMP stays intact. So we pipe it, gently pipe it up and down very slowly because it is the enzyme and it can denaturate because of huge vortexing. We do it very gently and you just pipe it up and down slowly.